Hello, I'm Senator Pam Helming. Welcome to my latest episode of News and Views. As many of you know, the heroin crisis has affected people everywhere, regardless of age, race, gender, or socioeconomic status. It's an issue that hits hard right here at home, and sadly, not a month passes when we don't hear of another heroin-related overdose or death. In an effort to combat the ongoing problem of drug abuse, the Senate's Task Force on Heroin and Opioid Addiction announced our four-pronged approach to address this addiction crisis: prevention, treatment, recovery, and enforcement. There are no easy answers or quick fixes to solving heroin and opioid addiction, but these next steps build upon action already taken this year, such as $214 million the Senate Task Force secured in this year's budget. After our announcement, we got right to work as I joined my Senate colleagues in approving a series of bills tackling the heroin, opioid, and synthetic drug crisis. To start, we passed legislation strengthening enforcement efforts that will hold drug dealers accountable when their sale leads to the death of an individual. We also created drug-free zones around drug and alcohol treatment centers, established stricter penalties for heroin sales, and passed a bill to crack down on black market prescription drugs. The measures passed today also address the evolving challenges caused by synthetic drugs like fentanyl that escape criminality through loopholes in existing laws. And to prevent addiction and facilitate successful recoveries, we are requiring patient counseling prior to issuing a prescription for a Schedule II opioid, expanding access for funding for state substance abuse services, and making the state's peer engagement program permanent. The many steps we've taken this year will save lives and provide hope for thousands. I'm committed to remaining vigilant on these efforts to curtail the heroin and opioid epidemic because protecting our children and families is my foremost priority. That is why I'm calling on the Democratic-led Assembly to put politics aside and show some leadership by passing a comprehensive package of legislation to combat this epidemic in our community. As always, please feel free to contact my office if we can help you in any way. Thank you.